If you are looking for the best modular helmets, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the 7th position of our list, we have Bell PitBoss Half Helmet. This minimal half helmet provides you with protection and a bit of style. While it's black, there are large shadow-style stars covering the surface. It comes in several sizes, so you should be able to find the perfect fit. The shell is made from carbon composite to make it dot-approved. On the back side of the helmet is a speed dial adjuster for a fine-tuned fit. There's also a removable neck curtain to help keep you warm when riding in colder weather. One downside to this helmet is that the visor is hard to change. If you only plan to ride during the day, then this isn't a big deal. This helmet also has a rounder fit than other Bell helmets. This shouldn't be an issue if you have a combination or round-shaped head. If you want to know the latest price of the best modular helmets, then check the description box. Next at number 6, we have Scorpion Exo Covered. If you're looking for something with an attitude, you'll love this helmet from Scorpion. It's flat back and a skull style with a retractable dark smoked visor. It then has a removable front mask that attaches to the helmet with neodymium magnets. There are also block-off plates to convert it into three-quarter mode. The entire helmet is made of dual-density EPS with a polycarbonate shell. It comes in a wide range of sizes from extra small to 3 extra large. The downside of this helmet is that it lacks ventilation, which can make wearing it hot. However, the convertibility of it lets you easily take off pieces and increase the airflow. The helmet can also feel heavy, but this is because of the convertible pieces and magnets. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. The number 5 position is held by One Star Motorcycle Bike Full Face Helmet. If you are looking to make a statement, then this is the helmet for you. Rock your inner badass on the outside with this mechanical skull design. It isn't just flashy though. It's made from an ultra-lightweight, durable, and aerodynamic thermoplastic alloy shell. The inside is heavily cushioned to make wearing the helmet comfortable. You can also remove and wash the lining for long-term comfort. There are several vents with multiple positions to customize the level of airflow. To complete the look of this helmet, there's a high-gloss reflective and UV-protective visor. One downside of this helmet is that it can be loud. This tends to happen more at higher speeds, so if you just like to cruise, then this shouldn't be an issue. The tinted visor can cause low visibility in low-light driving conditions. However, this isn't unique to this tinted visor and can happen with all tinted visors. If this is your desired product, please check the link in the description below. The number 4 position is dominated by ILM Dual Visor Motorcycle Helmet. The standout feature on this helmet is the LED light on the backside. You can choose from the 4 modes, always on, slow flashing, fast flashing, and off. This gives you increased visibility at night, which makes you safer. This helmet also features a clear and durable visor that won't accumulate condensation when flipped down. The scratch-resistant material provides you with a full visual of your surroundings. Incorporating various comfort elements, the soft, removable cheek pads are easy to clean and maintain. The downside of this helmet is that you will need to replace the batteries. The LED light requires 2 AA batteries to work. The company also uses limited outer shell sizes, resulting in some sizes feeling like you are a bobblehead. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. Moving on to the next at number 3 of AHR Modular Motorcycle Helmet. Offering a sleek design, effective performance, and 6 color options, the AHR Modular Microcycle Helmet is our favorite choice overall. It meets DOT standards, so it's not just street legal, but it will also protect you if you have a mishap. The flip-up visor adds to ease of use, letting you drink, eat, or talk without removing the helmet itself. Made of sturdy acrylonitrile butadiene styrene (ABS), the external shell is lightweight for a comfortable wearing experience. The expanded polystyrene EPS interior provides a cozy fit and added security. Providing a dual visor system, you can clearly see your surroundings. The helmet's aerodynamic design limits drag and prevents wind noise. One drawback of this helmet is that it lacks ventilation. However, fewer vents mean you have a sturdier and more protective helmet. This helmet tends to lack style and cool factor, but it more than makes up for it in convenience and comfort. If this is your desired product, please check the link in the description below. The number 2 position is held by Daytona Helmet Skullcap Motorcycle Helmet. Available in a wide range of sizes, this black helmet provides a quality fit to optimize safety. With a half-shell design, the helmet is ideal for those looking for maximum airflow and minimal protection. Featuring an adjustable chin strap, the helmet enables you to find the best fitting position. Locking firmly in place, the clasp incorporates a quick-release mechanism for easy removal after use. At just over 1.5 pounds, this helmet prevents excess pressure on your neck. The drawback of this helmet is that it doesn't protect a large portion of your head. However, it does comply with DOT laws, so if you're only looking to stay illegal, this is an ideal choice. The plain black design could be considered boring, but it can also be a blank canvas for you to decorate how you wish for a custom look. If you have already used any of these products, do let us know commenting below. It will help others to a worthy buy. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by Bell Qualifier Full Face Motorcycle Helmet. Manufactured using a blend of top-tier polycarbonate and ABS material, this helmet offers protection against impact. Featuring contoured cushions on the cheeks and a padded strap for your chin, the Bell Qualifier is comfortable to wear. The lightweight design is easy on your neck and shoulders. You can quickly swap out the clear visor for a tinted shield for journeys and sunny days thanks to its quick-release system. Incorporating speakers for a modern twist, these helmets perform effectively while maximizing comfort. In terms of its protective and durable structure, the Bell Qualifier is a premium helmet choice. The drawback of this helmet is that it lacks vents, making the helmet hard to wear. If you ride in colder weather, this is actually an advantage. The visor doesn't lock into place, which can cause it to open on its own. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notifications.